Recently, there has been a steady decline of younger Koreans getting married, and last year, the numbers fell to an all-time low. Recent government data showed that the percentage of marriages plummeted in 2020, including international marriages. Many assumed that the decline was accelerated by the spread of the novel coronavirus infection, as people were unable to hold large-scale events with preventive measures in place. However, can we really say that the drop in the number of marriages was solely caused by the recent pandemic? According to a government survey on 7,100 people aged between 9 and 24, over 60% of those aged from 13 to 24 said they do not think marriage is necessary. It was up by nearly 12 percentage points compared to the previous poll carried out in 2017. It has become socially and financially more challenging for married couples, and the gender ministry said the survey shows youth are eager to avoid pressures from life events like marriage and raising children. Recently, the number of Koreans getting married fell at a double-digit rate for the first time in 23 years, breaking the record for the lowest ever. The number of marriages last year was 214,000, down 10.7% from a year earlier. It is the lowest figure since statistics began to be compiled in 1970. But this wasn't only the case for Korean couples. The number of international marriages also saw a sharp decrease in 2020. According to the recent report released by Statistics Korea, the percentage of marriages between foreigners and Koreans slowly increased until 2019, after bottoming out at 7% in 2015. However, in 2020, the number of international marriages plunged again to 15,000, down 8,000 marriages from a year earlier. They comprised 7.2% of all marriages in Korea last year, which was 2.7 percentage points lower than the previous year. Additionally, the number of divorces with foreigners also decreased. A total of 6,000 divorces were recorded last year, down 10,000 from the year before. Meanwhile, South Korea is struggling with a sustained fall in childbirth as many young people delay marriage or give up on getting married amid a prolonged economic slowdown. The country's total fertility rate hit a new record low last year, marking below 1%. Do you think Korea's declining marriage rate is being driven by the pandemic, or is this a social phenomenon?